Look who it is. Good to see you up and breathing, Connie.
Fuck, man. He got kind of crazy when you was taken over to the warehouse in River Road, but I got out all right.
Heard you know something about the Barclay train yard.
Yep. This is more independent-like between the two of us. That friend of yours in the nice tan suit figured you need eyes and ears on Pete Santini's shipping operation.
What's Santini up to?
He's a protection man here in Barclay. You want to see whatever you put on a train end up where it's supposed to be? You gotta pay Pete's people.
Sounds kind of small time for one of Marcano's outfits.
Give the man a prize. Ever wonder why this city's got so many guns? Marcano and Enzo got Santini running them. You bust up them deals and you put the hurt on Pete's business.
All right. I'll see about getting my hands on that map. Be seeing you.
The drill. Lean on Santini's people, see what they got to say.
How the hell are you?
You complaining about getting to stand around? All we have to do is wait for the other guys to boost a train car. You don't have to lift a goddamn finger.
I expected robbing trains to be more exciting.
Brother, excitement is overrated and for assholes who like getting shot.
Y'all see that? serious?
Oh, you dumb. Let's go.
There he is. Let's go.
Out of ammo. I've got a reload.
You work for Santini. I want to know what he's up to.
Mr. Santini's been doing some small-time
gun
sales.
I'll set to take him out. Take him down.
I know where he's been stashing the money.
Nighty-night, bitch.
Oh, shit.
Get that stupid son of a bitch!
Done made my goddamn day.
Fucker's coming for us!
Cover! I need more than you to hurt me!
Come on, son! Take your whooping like a man!
Sucker!
Grabbing some cover!
She's so bad!
Send everyone!
Go!
Just like that.
Levy at him!
Hey.
Some cover.
Make way, boys.
Ooh!